Well, the UK, France, and Germany have followed suit, closing their embassies in Yemen. This has been called the most serious terrorist threat since 9/11. Well, not long ago, I spoke to terror specialist Olivier Guitta. Here's what he had to say.
I think it's a major warning from Yemen. President Hadi of Yemen was in Washington, D.C. on Thursday, and I believe that he gave actionable information, intel, to President Obama. They're worried about Al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula to be coming with a very sophisticated terror attack, and that's why last week the U.S. drone campaign in Yemen really picked up from a lull period a few weeks back. So I think it's a very important strategy at this point for Al-Qaeda to attack Western interest, or rather American interest, in Yemen.
These embassies at the moment are only closed until the end of the week. Will that be enough?
Possibly not. Obviously, the intel that the U.S. gathered was really precise on the date of the attack. Most probably, it was to be taking place yesterday, actually. So that's why I think they pushed it back for another week. But you're right. The concern is that, you know, if they could pull off an attack yesterday, they could pull off another attack in 2 weeks. And that's very worrisome at this point.
That's Olivier Guitta speaking to us there.